Here is how to execute a right back kick. With your hands in the at-rest position, press the Z button on the nunchuck. After you feel the Wiimote vibrate, bring your right hand up to your right shoulder. The controller should be facing straight up and pointing towards you. Then, snap your hand downwards until the controller is pointing at the floor and facing forwards. Hold it there until you feel the Wiimote vibrate again. Keep your left hand still the whole time. Do it at this speed.